Have you ever given a thought why there is a stamping or coinage on the coins issued by the central banks? And who started this process? This process was started in 500 BC by King Croesus of Lydian Empire. He decided that in order to represent true value of the coins issued by his kingdom, all the gold coins should be stamped by a bull or a lion symbol. This process was subsequently adopted by a lot of civilizations. It is said that he was so rich because he derived his wealth from King Midas. Yes, you heard it right. King Midas, king with a golden touch.